Dear students, today we will discuss about maximum power transfer theorem. If you take the statement, the source will deliver maximum power to the load when the load resistance is equal to the source resistance. That is, RL is equal to RS. Now, take a simple circuit. Take a voltage source VS. The source resistance RS and a load resistance RL. So this simple circuit is a Thevenin's equivalent circuit. So here the current flowing in the circuit is I. So for this circuit, if you calculate the current I, I is equal to V by R. So here V is VS and R is RS plus RL. Now to calculate the power, P is equal to VI, or simply power P is equal to I square RL. As we already calculated I, so if you simply substituted the I here, you will get VS square by RS plus RL whole square into RL. So this is the power of the given circuit. Now to calculate the maximum power which is delivered at the load, so here see your VS is constant and your RS is a constant, is a fixed one, and the load resistance RL is its a variable. So the condition for maximum power to deliver at the load, if you derivate the maximum power with respect to this RL, so then you will get the maximum power. So that means if you derivate the power, dp by drl is equal to 0. So we know that we already calculated power here, so substitute this power here, so therefore you get a d by drl into vs square by rs plus rl whole square rl is equal to 0. Yes, so this is constant, Vs is constant, you pull out this, so the Vs square d by drl into rl by rs plus rl whole square. See here, this rs plus rl whole square is just like your a plus b whole square. So if you expand this, so you will get rs square plus rl square plus 2 into RL RS is equal to 0. As this is multiple here, so if you take the right hand side, it will be 0. So therefore you can take this, consider it as 0. So now, so this D by DRL is equal to DRL. So this is in term just like your U by V formula. So if you take U by V, derivative of U by V, see here. So if you take the U by V formula, V into du by dt minus U into dv by dt. So now, take this. So this is as V and RL as U. So therefore, V du, that means R square plus RL square plus 2 RL RS into DRL. So that is equal to DRL by DT. So this is 1. And minus, so U means RL into, so this RS is constant, so this is 0. Plus the derivative of R square RL is equal to 2 RL. Plus here RS, 2 RS is constant. So RS will be written like this, and then derivative of RL is equal to 1. So you will get this is equal to 0. So now if you simplify this equation, so RS square plus RL square plus 2 RL RS minus, so here 2 and here 2, pull out these 2. So therefore 2 RL into RL plus RS is equal to 0. So now here again, So your RS square plus RL square plus 2RL RS minus, if you open this bracket, so they will get 2RL square minus 2RL into RS is equal to 0. So therefore here, see here in this equation, here plus 2RL RS and here minus 2RLS, these two get cancelled. And see here, minus 2RL square and here RL square. So there will be minus RL square. So therefore, RL square minus RL square is equal to 0, or simply RL is equal to RS. So this is the load. So that means your load resistance equal to source resistance. So when load resistance is equal to source resistance, so the maximum power will be delivered to the load. So in general, so this circuit, for example, if you take a audio speaker, radio speaker, so in that speaker, if you want to maximum output, maximum power, so therefore your source resistance should be equal to the load resistance, then you will get the maximum power, maximum output at the speaker. So this tells about maximum power transfer theorem.